Hello.
Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Let's go. Could you please introduce yourself?
My name is Nancy. I'm 6 years old. I'm in class letter 1E. What are you?
I'm wearing
T-shirt
and
shorts. What is your
My favorite food is
a apple.
My favorite drink
is a watermelon
juice.
Yeah.
Okay. Now let's talk about food and drinks. Tell me, please. What does she like to eat?
She likes to eat apple. He likes to eat pizza. She likes to eat cookie.
Okay. What does she like to drink?
He likes to drink water. She likes to drink lemonade. She likes to drink orange juice.
Yep, good. Now body parts. Tell me please, what do you have?
I have got one head, two eyes, one nose, one mouth, one neck, two ears, two arms, 10 fingers, 2 hands, 10 fingers, 2 legs, 2 feet,
and
10 foot
and toes.
Ten toes.
Okay, what can you do with them?
I can see with my eye. I can smell with my nose. I can eat with my mouth. I can hear with my ear. I can grasp with my hand. I can touch with my finger. I can hold with my arm. I can run with my legs. I can storm with my feet.
Okay, good. Now let's talk about animals. What animals do you see and what are they doing?
I see 2 horses. They are running. I see 3 sheep. They are eating. I see 4 cats. They are sleeping. I see 5 ducks. They are walking. I see 5 frogs. They are swimming. I see 4 birds. They are singing. I see 10 people jumping, walking.
They are
jumping, walking, eating, and breathing.
Okay, good. Now we are speaking for a tell me, please. What's this?
This is a flower.
What color is it?
It's red and yellow.
Good. What's this?
It's a cow.
What color is it?
It's white and black.
Good. Now tell me please, how many bikes are there?
I see 1 bike.
Good. What animal is it?
It's a goat.
What is the goat doing?
The goat eating a flower.
Mm-hmm. What animal is it?
It's a dog. They are sleeping.
What is the dog doing?
The dog is sleeping.
Yes, good. Okay, good job.